decided. I mean, come on. Can you really judge a nigga? That shit's sexy as fuck. On God. I regret nothing.
Nothing better than feeling untroubled. Something so blissful in my motherfucking system. And nigga, I ain't on about that chief and stuff. That's for the fucking dawn. I be talking about the ramen on my buds. Nothing better than feeling untroubled. Putting something so blissful in my motherfucking system. And nigga, I ain't on about that chief and stuff. That's for the fucking dawn. I be talking about the ramen on my buds. Nigga, hangry, never ate what's on this plate. Shit, taste, he got no choice. That's how you raise a bunch of broke red faces. Sometimes we never change. No more pain once he begs, scared of reality. Rather be smooth brain like the slimy noodles in his microwave. It's the least he can do with his munchies. Cause for real, nigga, really be hungry.
Nothing better than feeling untroubled. Putting something so blissful in my motherfucking system. And nigga, I ain't on about that chief and stuff. That's for the fucking dawn. I be talking about the ramen on my buds.
Nothing better than feeling untroubled. Putting something so blissful in my motherfucking system. And nigga, I ain't on about that chief and stuff. That's for the fucking dawn. I be talking about the ramen on my buds.
Sometimes when a nigga got no sense and got no shit in his cabinets, besides the weed in his pots and pans, the last thing that he spent for real be broker than a fucking bitch. Only got some sense in them jean pockets. Hop in his car cause a nigga keep on bugging. Stopped at the nearest shop market. Luckily there'd be some quality cheap ass ramen.
Trust a nigga like me when you got no cheese. Maybe find some coins around your couch or apartment. And that's the mixtapeboyo way of great investment. Shout out them niggas that be struggling in college.
Nothing better than feeling untroubled. Putting something so blissful in my motherfucking system.
And nigga, I ain't on about that chief and stuff. That's for the fucking dawn. I be talking about the ramen on my buds.
Nothing better than feeling untroubled. Putting something so blissful in my motherfucking system.
And nigga, I ain't on about that chief and stuff. That's for the fucking dawn. I be talking about the ramen on my buds.
It's currently 3 in the morning. I'm outside. It's fucking raining. Damn, that ramen should be so good. I got a nigga making a sequel.